Advisory has been issued for swimmers at East Fork Lake in Clermont County because of a toxin produced by blue-green algae. The advisory recommends that visitors who are very young, elderly, or have compromised immune systems avoid swimming or wading at the lake. Officials say state testing there found the toxin in concentrations higher than the levels at which it has been shown to affect the liver. Advisories have been issued at a few other lakes in Ohio as well.